shrimp with asparagus stir fry with garlic sauce, okay, Chinese style. All you need is shrimps, scallion, ginger, garlic, corn flour, soy sauce, water, sesame oil, and white pepper powder. So first and foremost, we'll make the sauce. I mix the garlic, scallions, and a little bit of garlic here. Put 1 teaspoon of soy sauce. And then we'll put some sesame oil. Okay. 1 teaspoon. And then we'll put some water. Corn flour, I mean soap first before water. Corn flour. Like this. Water. Yogurt. Mineral water. And mix. So that will be our sauce. Mix well. I'm gonna go back right here. Boil some water in a hot pot and I will blanch this with the asparagus. Okay, well, the water is getting cold. I forgot to mention that I need to put a little bit of sugar in our sauce, just a little brown sugar. Okay, and black pepper powder. Sauce for the shrimp. Tiger prawn. Okay? Well, I'm boiling this. I'll be back in a few minutes. So it's boiling now. I'm going to put a little bit of salt. Water. A little bit. Here. I'm going to put the asparagus. Let's blanch. Okay? Cook for about 2 to 3 minutes and then transfer it in a colander. Alright, I'll be back. So the asparagus is already blanched. I'm heating up a pot. I'll put some vegetable oil. Okay, if I only want about 1 tablespoon. And let's fry. Fry first the minced ginger and minced garlic. Okay? No. Let's fry this first. Okay, let's fry the ginger. There. And the garlic. We have to fry the shrimp really quick because it cooks so fast. Can you smell the aroma? Put the garlic. Add garlic the shrimp. Cook it very quickly until it turns pink. Okay. And then we will take this out. Well, if it is pink, we'll take this out. And we will put the asparagus. Okay? Keep on stirring. I can smell the aroma. Very nice. Done. I'll just get a bowl of rice and we'll taste that. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Here you go, guys. Let's taste. We don't want anything to touch. yummy. Oh, mga. Sarap, my God. Boots, can you guys? Mga. 1, 3. Wow. Back up. Yum. Asparagus. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Ready for today. Yeah. Yummy.